In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to lock cells. Color the locked cells in green and protect the workbook with a password using VBA. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.